Here are some other headlines we are following for you tonight. We begin with new information in the shooting death of Atlanta rapper Trouble. Just about 20 hours ago, Rockdale County Sheriff's deputies were able to take suspect Jamichael Jones into custody with the help of his mother. Jones is accused of breaking into his ex-girlfriend's apartment, finding Trouble there, and shooting the rapper before running off. It all happened within just 7 minutes. A judge has denied bond for Jones.